It's a great honour to now premiere for you tonight the very first part in a new series that we have commissioned, which we will highlight some of the new skills of hurling required for the present day.
Waterford's John Mullane explains the skill of celebrating winning a free.
Following the awarding of a free, the celebration fist pump is an important skill for any young hurler to master. To accurately show your passion for the great sport of hurling, you must vigorously fist pump after a refereeing decision has gone your way. Clench the fist containing the slitter, pump the fist and thrust your groin forward for best results. This will let your fans, teammates and opponents know how much you love your county. I also personally recommend kissing the county crest if the occasion demands it.